Once the cables have been threaded into the shifter and the housing has been routed to the rear cable box, you can fit the shifter cable to the external gear mech. When replacing the shifter cables, you will require either the standard length replacement shifter cable set, article number 8268, or the tandem length set, article number 8267, a 200mm cable measuring aid or tape measure, side cutters, a 2mm Allen key, a TX20 wrench, an 8mm wrench, and some grease. The cable box pre-mounted for test fitting can now be easily removed. Pull the shifter cable completely through the housing, checking the housing is seated correctly in the shifter and routed smoothly along the frame without any unnecessary kinks. Pull a shifter cable out to its bedstop. In this film, we have chosen to trim the cable that rotates the shifter towards gear 1 first. This cable must be measured with a 200mm cable measuring aid or a tape measure and trimmed 200mm from the housing. Make sure that the cable is pulled taut before cutting. Now trim the second cable in the same way. Pull the cable until the shifter reaches the other bed stop. Measure, pull taut, and trim. Unscrew the two barrel adjusters by approximately 2mm and thread these onto the shifter cables. For orientation, on the right we have routed the cable into the cable box. The top cable is shifter cable number 14. The lower is shifter cable number 1. Please also take note of the correct orientation of the cable pulley itself. The side with the recess always faces the speed hub. Regardless of which direction the cable box is mounted, shifter cable 14 is inserted into the upper blind hole of the cable pulley and secured with a 2mm Allen key. Shifter cable number 1 goes into the remaining lower blind hole and is secured from behind with a 2mm Allen key. Wrap shifter cable number 1 around the cable pulley once and hold it in this position whilst doing the same with shifter cable number 14 in the opposite direction. Place the wrapped cable pulley into the cable box with the shifter cable 14 in the top position. Ensure the barrel adjusters are seated correctly in the cable box exits. Be certain that the cable pulley runs smoothly by rotating the twist shifter through all 14 gears. Fit and secure the cable box lid with two TX20 screws to complete this stage of the shifter cable replacement. Before connecting the two components together, ensure that the twist shifter and the speed hub are synchronized. Rotate the twist shifter to show gear number 14. Next, using an 8mm wrench, rotate the hexagonal peg of the external gear mech anti-clockwise to its bed stop to ensure that the speed hub is also in gear 14. Lightly coat the contact areas of the gear mech and cable pulley with a little grease. Rotating the shifter slightly back and forth helps the two components to connect. Secure the cable box in place with the knurled nut. Use the barrel adjusters to correct cable tension. A minimum of 2mm is required. As the final step, check that all 14 speeds are present, keeping in mind that 14 speeds is 13 indexed clicks. For further information, visit us online at www.rohloff.de or refer to your local bike shop. We thank you for your interest.